Two landslides hit an orphanage in Kampung Gahal, Hulu Langat Saturday afternoon, killing five people and leaving 10 still buried. 24 victims were buried alive when the landslides hit the orphanage around 2:30 p.m. The victims were mostly orphans and staff of the Rumah Anak-Anak Yatim dan Anak-Anak Hidayah Madrasah Al-Taqwa. Selangor Police Chief Datuk Tun Hisan Tun Hamzah says, as of 8 p.m, the rescue team and villagers have managed to pull out 9 victims alive. He said at a press conference that the two landslides occurred simultaneously and that all the victims didn't have time to escape. Datuk Tun Hisan also said 3 of the victims, aged between 11 and 14, died on scene. Their remains had been sent to the Ampang Hospital for autopsy. 6 wounded victims, aged between 11 and 17, had been sent to Gajang Hospital for treatment. Meanwhile, Deputy IGP Datuk Halik Abu Bakar says that rescue efforts have been hampered by wet soil that is still moving.